There's an awful lot going on when you start at university or when you're at university. Homesickness, doing the washing, sorting out food, coping with finances. And so all the things that are going on, you know, we're just there to come and talk to. We come into the university twice a week during term time only. No appointment required, drop-in service. So people can just turn up. It's between 6 and 8 on Monday in the Seaburn Roundtree building, yeah. And it's in Godric College on a Wednesday. People can come and talk to us about whatever they might need to talk to us about. We are known in Samaritans for talking to people in crisis, but actually we talk to people about anything that might be on their minds. There will always be two Samaritans here. Probably be different people each time. Sometimes it's me, sometimes it's other people, but always two of us. We'll be around. If we're in with somebody already, we'll sort of want us outside the room to kind of meet whoever's come and let them know how long it's going to be. And they can either sit with us or they can come back depending on what they're most comfortable to do. We are actually nothing to do with the university at all, and I think some people find that really empowering actually, that you know we won't pass on anything to the university staff. We are effectively confidential. We don't know anything about the students, or it could be staff, but students coming to see us, other than what they choose to tell us. It is a drop-in service, so it's no appointments needed, where often people are having to make appointments, waiting queues to get appointments and so on. You know, it could be somebody who's in crisis, it could be somebody who's feeling really, really low, might be struggling with mental health problems. It could be something like homesickness or not getting on with flatmates or anything really that is troubling somebody enough to make them think, do you know what, might be causing sleepless nights, it might be sort of detracting from the ability to be able to study, whatever it is, then we say it doesn't matter how serious somebody else or how sort of unserious somebody might perceive it to be. Just anything really.